Up next, it's a number one from our special guest, Mr. Lionel Richie. He's saying Endless Love, originally as a duet with Diana Ross back in 1981. But tonight, playing both roles, it's the one and only Ricky Smith.
Sing with your man, Mr. Richie, sitting here, but you did your thing, man. You did your thing.
I mean, first of all, let me just say to you that, do you know how difficult it is to pull off just one side of that song? I mean, it took me 3 weeks to get that song right. And you do both parts. I can't believe that. But let me just say this to you. I think the fact that you just laid in it, put your own arrangement to it, it's very difficult to do. I think it's great. I'm a little prejudiced because I happen to like that song a lot. The fact that so, you really can't mess that song up. You did a great job.
Thank you very much.
Hey, Lionel.
Yeah.
I think you're lucky that you recorded it first.
You know what I'm saying?
Ooh.
You know, I thought about that. Yeah. You know, I thought about that because
Ricky,
the fact
true.
That he had that high note. You understand me?
He went
you
up
did,
there, man.
You did the unthinkable. You made me forget that Diana Ross even was part of the song.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Now that the three of us agree, let's see what Simon said.
Well, first of all, Lionel, I don't think you pulled it off well.
Oh, come on.
I had to say that.
You're playing a game up here with us.
It wasn't great.
We go left, you go right. What are you doing?
I don't want to be critical of you, but I never like your performance.
You do?
Oh, yeah, come on.
Okay.
Yeah, we're going to have to take him out, Lionel.
Okay, Ricky, back to Ricky. Okay, the bad news.
Well,
the bad news, the hat
anymore,
is appalling. The good news is you sounded fantastic.
The hat's very ghetto. It's cool, man.
Ricky Smith. You know, for a second I was kind of hoping that they were going to get into it a little bit, you know, because I think that Lionel could kick, you know, who's, you know what. You know what I mean? They're still going at it. All right, Ricky, ready for the numbers?
Yeah.
You want some votes?
Yeah.
All right, what should we do? We should dial 1-866-IDOL-03. That's 1-866-436-5703, or text the word vote to 436-5703. Call at the end of the show, though. Speaking of calling, we know how important it is for our potential pop stars to keep in touch. So our sponsors, very proud of those sponsors at Nokia.